Together with our travel partner, Colette, we've toured Switzerland, Portugal, and the United Kingdom. And sampling the local cuisine is always a highlight.
We stopped at world-famous Betty's Tea Room in York, England.
Pinkies up.
We are in the Azores at Restaurante Tony's.
And this dish is called Cogito d'Espinache. This actually looks like something I'll enjoy.
Switzerland and chocolate go hand in hand. And at a visit to a Swiss chocolatier, Pat and I dove right in with our own creation.
In Lisbon, we enjoyed fine dining with restaurant owner Jose Aviles.
What is Portuguese cuisine?
Although Portugal is a quite small country, we have a lot of different things, but I think we can talk a lot about seafood.
Would you excuse us? We'd like to eat.
Enriching experiences, iconic sights, and unforgettable moments.
Colette, travelers first since 1918.
You know, our work on the show is grueling, and sometimes we must take a break. And a pub is the best place to do it, don't you think?
I agree.
Pubs that are an important part of the life and culture in the United Kingdom. The word pub, by the way, comes from public house. People would open up their homes and serve stuff like this, and we thought we'd come by and say howdy. We'll see you next time. Cheers.
Cheers.
Promotional consideration provided by...
Mesothelioma is all we do. For over 10 years, we have offered a free book on mesothelioma. Call 1-800-400-8403.
Support your joint health and immune health with OsteoBiflex Triple Strength Plus Vitamin D. OsteoBiflex.
When big stories break, Southern New England's largest investigative team mobilizes. More reporters hit the ground running.
We're digging for information and covering every angle.
Not stopping until we get to the truth.
Uncovering more information so you get the whole story.
And a team of local journalists committed to finding the facts.
Target 12 doesn't just report. Target 12 investigates. It's coverage you can count on.
For this month only at Cerrone Chevrolet, save over $4,400 off the rugged and innovative 2021 Chevy Silverado 1500 or lease it for only $319 per month. And for a limited time, save over $5,000 off the brand new 2021 Chevy Equinox all-wheel drive or lease it for just $196 per month. Visit Priority Cerrone Chevrolet Buick GMC store on Route 1 in South Attleboro or online at CerroneGM.com.
Our top priority is you.
You're watching WPRI 12, home of 12 News.
Tracking much colder weather next several days, a forecast tonight at 11.
Welcome to the Rhode Island Lottery evening draw for January 20th, 2021. The winning numbers for the numbers game are 0, 3, 7, 9. The wild money game winning numbers are 30, 31, 28, 11. Six. And the extra ball is 22. Thank you for playing the Rhode Island Lottery. Have a nice night.
This is Jeopardy. Let's meet today's contestants. An art journalist and critic from New York, New York, Sarah Casconi. A payment operations manager from Oakland, California, Hannah Pritchett. And our returning champion, an attorney from Chicago, Illinois, Brian Chang, whose one day cash winnings total $13,201. And now, here is the guest host of Jeopardy, Ken Jennings.
Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. Welcome to Jeopardy, everyone. Now, I have stood...